going crazy. And again, I'm not going to not do the leading exercise. I'm walking out here to the middle, whoop, reminding this horse who I am. If this horse wants to move its feet, that's fine. I'll go into a lunge. Not at me. Always wants to go at me, this horse. Don't do it. I know what you're thinking. The front feet really want to come off the ground. More round penning with this horse. A lot of round penning. That would be my suggestion, anyway. There we go. For no reason other than being crazy, is this horse doing that? There is no reason for that other than this horse is trying to assert itself and I don't want it to. Don't do it. Hey. No, at me. Don't come at me. That's rude. Everything is fighting this horse. You know what I'm asking. You know what I'm asking. Stop being a joke. That's not the way I want you to go. There. Go that way. Not everything has to be a fight. This horse is making a choice. Nope. All we're asking is this horse to walk in a circle. Go. That's it. This horse is making a choice to do this. So it's making a choice. I'm going to let it do its thing. I'm not asking for it. But when it pulls on me, I'm trying to, I bump its nose. I'm not allowing it to pull me around. Are you done? Not close with me. So we had a plan. But like most big group horses, you have to adapt your plan. Okay. When a horse presents this kind of behavior, and I will be clear that this is not a positive behavior, okay, that this is a behavior that we really shouldn't allow to exist because it can pose problems for us down the line. You know. This horse really has other things on its mind. Just from that little bit of pressure, it wants to run around. And we can infer a lot of different things about the horse. We can make a lot of projections about the horse. But the bottom line is, it's feeling like this is the correct response. So there's work that has to be done to help the horse understand that that is not... See how we're supposed to be... Really, a sign is more interesting than me right now? You see what I'm saying?
I think she's afraid of signs, really.
Looking for a reason. Just looking for a reason. Thank you for the lateral flex. We're going to do that in a minute. Nope, I want you to go that way.
It's that side. She does not want to go to that side.
She freaked one day with Casey out.
Well, again, remember, teams in black and white and shades are good. This running around is not, this is just trying to make me go away. This is just stop asking me to do stuff. She's not shying away from the circle. In fact, she's pulling me towards it. Get out of my personal space. There you go. Start thinking about it. talk a little bit about lateral flexion. See if we can get there, okay? All we're going to add.